Welcome back. The Sports Fraternity is looking forward to the South African Sports Awards on the 27th of next month, and all indications are that it will be a tightly contested affair in a number of categories. The nominees were announced today.
This year's South African Sports Awards will be one of the most difficult to judge since its inception. This follows the success of various sporting codes at the Rio Olympic and Paralympic Games. Olympic Games gold medalist and world record breaker Wade van Niekerk has been nominated in three categories. So too was the other gold medalist Caster Semenya. CAF Champions League champions Mamelodi Sundowns was nominated in the Team of the Year category. The most tightly contested category could be for the Newcomer of the Year award. Olympic silver medalist and triathlete Henry Schoeman is up against Moto3 world champion Fred Binder and Paralympic gold medalist Ntando Mahlangu. Ilse Hayes and Charles Du Toit are expected to take home the Sportsman and Sportswoman with a Disability of the Year awards. SABC News' Thabiso Sithole is amongst the nominees for the Journalist of the Year award. Bongani Mrake, SABC News.